At 94, former serviceman Bob Morrell has many stories to tell, a prisoner of war in Asia and a member of the RAF. But over the last decade, he's dedicated his time to the Royal British Legion, selling poppies in Brighton.
Basically, I suppose it's because it's the ex-serviceman's legion. I'm not a member, by the way. I just collect for them. But I also know that the money that's collected, they put to various charities, one of which is Combat Stress, which I attend regularly. It's a way of saying thank you, if you like, to the British Legion, you know, for one. Well, also, I had a fortnight's holiday down at Weston-super-Mare at that place.
Bob was among a generation of soldiers who fought for our freedom in the Second World War. That freedom, Bob says, is sometimes taken for granted.
The freedom, I think, which sometimes is abused today, men fought and died for. Mm-hmm. You know, that it should be recognised as such. I mean, not just the Second World War, but various places since.
This weekend, remembrance commemorations will be held across the country. Bob will be in London, but every year it becomes a much more lonely affair.
What started out with a number of men, year before last, there were five in my group, and one of them has died since. So it's, you're in remembrance, you're paying respect. It's a funny old thing, the cenotaph. There's the carers and all, and I think they must be cheesed off to tears, standing around in the cold, in the wet sometimes. But the veteran is not there.
He wears his medals in pride, each one reflecting his time serving for his country. Decades on, and the memories are forever at the forefront of his mind.
Part of my problem is flashbacks. You can be walking along and all of a sudden I'm back in Java, back in Heruka. Vumpf. It may be seconds, but to me it's hours you're back there.
Bob epitomises the definition of a true war hero. He will celebrate his 95th birthday next year, and like the years that have gone before him, he aims to be out in force on the city's streets, selling poppies once again.
I bloody hope so.
This is James Dunham for latest TV news.